right. So just a weekly reminder, better balance class. All class, we are focusing on all of the things that we can do to get better at balance in our life. Those key ideas that we're going to focus on. One, mobility. Basically just range of motion everywhere in our body. In our back, we want to be able to move with ease through our back and our spine, through our arms, through our legs, our hips, our feet, everywhere to help us be better at maintaining our balance. General strength. Our muscles are kind of that workhorse when it comes to balancing. When we get off balance, you need that strength to bring you back. So some of the stuff we're doing today is just good general strength training. And then we kind of do some specific things with core strength. And really all of class, I'll remind you to kind of train your core, to actively engage those core muscles so that we train them to be strong and use them when we need them, when we're balancing. We will do some specific stuff for feet and ankles because they're really important when it comes to balance. They are kind of the first line of defense, I often say, when you're walking, when you're moving through life and something kind of throws you off. Maybe it's a rock, maybe it's just uneven ground, whatever it is. That foot and ankle being able to adjust and have the mobility and then also the strength to kind of hold you is really important. So we're going to do some specific things for that. And then last but not least, maybe the most important is we're just going to do lots of things that have us practicing our balance. Putting our body in a situation where we're on purpose, throwing ourselves off, trying to get wobbly, try to feel unbalanced, and then maintain our balance so that our body knows how to do it and it gets good at it. So when it happens, when we're not expecting it, we're better.